nice 5 steady strides. Also important again that the horse jumps nice in the center of the fence. Horse have nice distance to the rider, and you see simple 5 strides to the oxer, jumps nice straight. Also after the fence is in the beginning very good, very important that the horse is after the fence also straight. And now we do the same line the opposite way, start on the oxer. And normally nice 5 strides again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very nice. And then he makes a line for himself to the double vertical, but it's very short. It's nice, a little bit gymnastic for the horse. It's only on 6 meters. And there also he makes a distance for himself, but he shows a little bit control. And fences in a row. Start nice on simple fence, a gate. Also at home is sometimes important to jump different type of fences. Keep nice rhythm, double 2 stride. Nice 6 back. And then he also does a nice backwards distance to the double verticals. The horse is nice listening to the rider. There he opens one, leave 1 stride out. Nice in the rhythm. Now we have 1 time a double, a little bit bigger. You can see also direct, it comes direct in the higher rhythm.